Today, I want to tell you a story, a tale that's very close to me. In a world where humans were no more, teeny tiny robots the size of just a bug lived amongst the remnants of the past. Buddy, who lived atop the highest peak in the village, was a charming, wobbly fellow. His close friend, Bag Boy, and his interesting cat lived next door. A small community prospered in this garden village for a long time. Home it was to them. But that's the thing about home. It can warp your view of the world around you. It's exactly what began to trouble Bag Boy. See, Bag Boy wasn't like the others in the village. His look was different. His voice was different. Even his dance was different. Well, one starry night, far off in the distance, a bright explosion flew light into the sky. Down came golden, shiny, sparkly objects that rained through many lands. Bag Boy turned to Buddy and used this opportunity. And with a nod of his head, it was decided. Once the sun dawned a new day, our little friend's adventure would begin. If only they knew what was ahead.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.